According to reports, Uganda's delegation to the 78th UN General Assembly going on in the United States of America was led by the Vice President, retired Major Jessica Alupo, and the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, alongside 71 members.
Echo out our protest against such wasteful public expenditure on a 71-member delegation, irrelevantly sent by Uganda government for the 78th UN General Assembly meeting in New York, but more importantly, through the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Addressing journalists at Parliament, the Shadow Minister for Foreign Affairs, Muada Nkunyingi, who doubles as the Kyadondo East MP, said that some officials were denied access to attend the summit and are instead enjoying taxpayers' money as tourists.
A number of them were even denied access to the UN meetings. They are in their hotels and moving around the US, enjoying life and their per diem, but not performing the duties of the state called Uganda. The Minister of Foreign Affairs must account for its failure to offer guidance and advice. And as soon as Parliament resumes, I want to put the Minister of Foreign Affairs on task to account, because they owe to guide in the matters of diplomatic relations and representation.
It is alleged that each official receives between 2.5 million shillings to 3 million shillings daily, while some carried their relatives and others ferried their casual workers to the international event.
This money is being spent at the expense of a poor taxpayer. This money is paid by the boda-boda riders, the market vendors, the poor Ugandans who are now struggling to get school fees, being spent on a big, unwarranted team that is not even tenable in diplomacy. In sending two delegations, logically, there were no roles for both the alleged vice president and the alleged prime minister. Little wonder Nabanja resorted to taking selfies.
The opposition has now put on notice the Minister of Foreign Affairs to account for the officials who have attended the UN General Assembly in New York when Parliament resumes.
96 Uganda girls were pronounced mad, in Saudi Arabia. I personally visited Sakan detention in Saudi Arabia. 96 Uganda girls were pronounced to have mental disorders. They are mad. All these girls have been detained for now some 3 to 4 years. Government of Uganda has not sent any single delegation or even taken efforts to ensure that these girls are repatriated or they are supported to exit or even offered treatment.
The 78th United Nations General Assembly in the New York, which is widely regarded as the global fireplace for pertinent global conversations, officially opened on September 5th. Official reports indicate that it attracted about 200 member states, with conversations ranging from climate change to ongoing conflicts across. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.